What is going on, ladies and gentlemen of the internet and YouTube? I am Freddy Fuego Fleming, Hot Entertainment, Multiplat Game Trap, the people's voice and your favorite average gamer. What you're seeing on the screen is a graphical comparison, and what I did was just go into the character views and play them both out, record as best as I could. Katana, I picked her. I thought she was the drastically more change from Mortal Kombat 9. In Mortal Kombat 9, all the female characters look like men, just real big, you know, that Unreal Engine look, beefcake for no reason. So I picked her. She got a lot of different costumes, elements, and stuff like that, so you can tell if there's jaggies or anything like that, and the way the textures are. Now, I will say this in comparison. I've compared them. The Xbox One does not run at, you know, 1080p. It runs at sub 1080p, somewhere around the resolution of 900 something, or maybe some odd number. And then it actually has a part where you have to stretch out the screen. Also, the install time for it was 3 to 4 times longer than the PlayStation 4's install time. Now, what I did was take my Xbox One off the internet, made it, you know, offline, installed it from the disc. Then once that was done, put in the Ethernet cable, and then download the patch, which was 2.4 gigs on the Xbox One, and then on the PlayStation 4, it was 1.8 gigs, and I got the download speed was about, it doesn't give you, you know, when you're doing it, installing it on the Xbox One, it just gives you percentage-wise, doesn't say how many megabytes it is, like in a download list on the PlayStation notifications part. Anyways, other than that, the games play exactly identical. They don't look the same. There's different contrast levels. Black levels are different. So, you know, it just depends on what you like looking at and stuff like that. I hope you enjoyed the video. Catch my last 4 videos. Links will be in the description. Follow me on Twitch, Twitter, Google+, and Dailymotion. Links will be in the description. I've been your host and commentator, Freddy Fuego, Flame Hot Entertainment, Multiplat Game Trap, the people's voice, and your favorite average gamer. Peace, love, and hair grease. Haters, keep on hating. If you haven't been doing it, you need to get gaming.